So I'm Sim. I study environmental engineering and commerce, majoring in finance at Monash Uni. And a little bit about myself, I'm in my fifth year. I started a project called BorrowCup, which is trying to get rid of disposable coffee cups on our campus. And I'm passionate about making our world a better place. What inspired me to start BorrowCup was I did a program in my second year of uni called Green Steps. And essentially, to get into the program, you have to take one action to make your life more sustainable. The action that I took was to ditch disposable coffee cups. And what I realized from taking that action was that I learned a lot about all the other things I was doing that wasn't sustainable. So I thought about, okay, how could we scale that experience for people? So this is the BorrowCup. It's a free reusable coffee cup to borrow. You turn up to the coffee shop, you ask for your coffee in a BorrowCup, and then you go wherever you're going, drink your coffee, and then there are big blue bins. You can then pop your BorrowCup in, returning it, and that's how our system works. So now we're at 9 cafes. We have a 95% return rate. And during the semester, we have about 1,400 uses per week. I would like to see other students getting inspired by this project. And then using the university as this living laboratory to test ideas to make our societies more generally sustainable. Advice I would give someone who wants to launch their own project. Firstly, really understand the problem that you're solving. Secondly, are there people who want your solution? But thirdly, my most important piece of advice is just start and don't make excuses. If you're a woman thinking about engineering or not thinking about engineering, question what you're interested in, because if you like at all maths or chemistry or solving problems or making our world a better place, or thinking about our society and how you could change it, then engineering is something that you could be interested in.